Henrik Stenson looks back at the highlights of his 4-under-66 during the second round of the Wyndham Championship. Henrik Stenson carded an impressive second round 4-under-66 to lie one shot off the lead at the Wyndham Championship. The Swede followed a blemish-free 8-under-62 opening round with another strong round which saw the former Open champion mix 5 birdies with a solitary bogey. Stenson finished the second round at 12-under, one shot off the clubhouse lead held by the American pairing of Ryan Armour and the former US Open champion Webb Simpson. Stenson made only one bogey in his second round 6-under-64. Ryan Armour, the world number 543, carded a 61, the second of the tournament after Matt Every's opening round, which included 9 birdies, 4 in a row on the front 9, in a flawless round. Simpson, who opened with a 7-under-63, fired a second round 6-under-64 which saw him make 8 birdies and 2 bogeys as players took full advantage of the friendly scoring conditions. Webb Simpson is a former champion at the Wyndham overnight leader. Every had a second round to forget as he went round Sedgefield Country Club in a 2-over-72 which sent him tumbling down the leaderboard. The American trio of Huntermen, Kevin Na and Davis Love III, a 3-time winner of the event, are in the chasing pack at 10-under for the championship. Ryan Armour is an unlikely leader alongside Simpson. Islands Shane Lowry enjoyed a productive 6-under-64 for his second round to climb to 9-under par and just 4 off the lead. Fellow European Søren Kjeldsen and Russell Knox finished Friday's play at 8-under, while 3-time major winner Patrick Harrington is 2 shot further back after a 2-under-68. A former European Ryder Cup stars Luke Donald and Graham McDowell missed the cut mark, while Ernie Els and Scotland's Martin Laird pulled out through injury and personal reasons respectively. August 21, 2017, 8:00 PM live on Watch the Wyndham Championship throughout the week live on Sky Sports Golf. Live coverage continues on Friday via the red button from 7 p.m.